Get out of here, man. It's never enough to console her. Tell her your daddy your soldier. She needs you right now in this moment. My dad on your back pushing roses. So me, I'm just carving a Scotia. The fine tune of my approaches. Doubling back as the owner. The way out is the promise. Call the promoters. What's up, Chaser? Ew, PS4. I figured I spent $400 on this thing, might as well use it, right? Plus, it's the only place with a decent baseball game. Usual stuff. Now at the plate, Todd Frazier. He went down on strikes last time up. First baseman, Todd Frazier. First delivery to him on the way. And a check swing here. But why are you checking the swing? That has to be a setting somewhere. I need to turn that off. This guy is checking every swing. Check the motherfucking views in this bitch. Yeah. As I cruise in my six, need $100K a show. That's my muse when I spit. I'm the type to make the news when I trip. Probably be my downfall, a short fuse on the crib. I'm working on my temper, put some jewels on my wrist. Cause I'd rather be that nigga on the cruise with my bitch. There's a place called... Is that a trash can? Yeah? How about you go watch, you go play Fortnite? Bye, you suck, play Fortnite. Aw, man. You should go ask your dad for a dollar. Punk kid. Fuck out of here. Fortnite. He came in here to suggest I play Fortnite. The fuck out of here.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Hit down the third baseline.
Came in here to suggest I play a free game to get viewers. No thank you. Oh, you play Fortnite? That's cool. Oh, you're 12? There you go. There you go. This was back in the fifth inning as he has the long. Don't you got homework to do? First pitch coming, here it is. I'm gonna be talking shit. Anyway, why am I arguing with a 12-year-old? They get the double play to get him out of the inning. So the lineup flips over and digging in. Why am I arguing with a 12-year-old?
Pitch, here it comes. Way in front of a great slider that time. Swing and a miss on a nice biting slider.
You I'm going to have to start having your parents sign off a waiver to come to my stream. Permission slip.
Send him packing for the second time.
I was going to say,
as he just continues to mow down these hitters, 13 strikeouts.
I'm going
to
say your name at the top. All right. I'm going to say Star X 72, which probably means, the number means you were born July 2nd. Is it? Does it not? Anyway. Gonna say can Star X 72 watch the King's awesome stream? Sign here. And then your mom and dad are gonna have to sign it. And your teacher. I'm gonna require your teacher's signature too. Oh man. Now he's mad. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Now he's mad. He's mad, Chaser. He's mad. Oh, you're mad. You mad, son. Oh, it's Max. What's up, bro? It's Max. I know that guy.
Oh, man. He's got a chance to strike out the side on 9 pitches. 7 down.
What's up, Max? Were you playing, I saw you were playing Battlefield earlier. Or you sent me an invite.
The wind up and the 0-1.
I wasn't watching it. I wasn't watching my screen.
And there's number 8, one away.
Yeah, we got a little punk kid in here talking shit. But Chaser here gave him a wedgie and a wet willy and took his lunch money. It's all good. Yeah, the cards. Love the cards. Go hang with your wife. Yeah? That was. Oh, man. Your comeback, son.
He gets there and makes the play for the first down.
Booker did. Damn, Chaser. Jesus is bringing out.
Jose Reyes, move into the on-deck circle
Buck tooth. Fuck you. Damn.
Back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, number 68. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. Here's the first pitch to him. Now a check swing, but it's strike one anyway, says the home player.
You know, I gotta be a badass. I mean, I wasn't expecting you.
That's a tough pitch to hit in this lefty.
To hit him that hard so soon.
Get it over the plate on the first pitch. It can be pretty
effective. The 0-1 pitch. Swing and a miss just out in front of that bat. Two out, nobody on.
Don't even respond to that. Yeah.
Throwing a fastball in this situation, but I think if we're being honest with ourselves, that one caught a little bit too much.
Nah, man, he's got a play date at the playground this afternoon.
That's lifted the other way out to left.
He's got a play date.
Come and gone now as the inning is over. In order go the Mets. Score remains 2-2.
Bring this guy out. Oh, F you. So Max, this guy comes in here. First thing out of his mouth, or first thing he types is, let's see. Bye, you suck. Play Fortnite to get views. And then he says, I do play Fortnite. I am 12. Aw, fucking baby. I'm 12. Aww. Now he's spamming emotes. Spamming all the free emotes. There you go.
Jerry Blevins
put this guy in the game.
The ninth inning, and his job will be keeping the ball game tied until the bottom half. Here's Matt Adams now. The head-to-head numbers against Jerry Blevins. He's 1-for-4. And we kick off.
You need your chat to defend you. Aw. I don't need anybody to defend me, kid. Because you are a keyboard warrior. I'm not going to reply to you. I'm not going to sit here and argue back and forth. Because you're a cross-eyed buck-tooth kid, and you're not worth my time, dude. I'm not going to get mad over you. You're 12 years old. I got boogers in my nose older than you. You probably get shoved in lockers in school. You have no friends. You eat alone at the cafeteria. Your teachers don't like you. Nobody likes you, kid. So you gotta come to random Twitch chats to talk shit.
So that brings in the power hitting.
This is the only way you get attention. And that is sad. I'm gonna shed a tear for you. I'm gonna shed a tear for you, son. Cause you're a sad, sad little boy. I'm sorry. Aww. Struck a nerve. See you later. That's what you wanted. You got it. See you later, kid. Go cry. You're gonna go cry in the closet. Gonna go cry in the closet. I feel bad now. No, I don't. I don't feel bad at all. I don't feel bad at all. Bye, kid. Get it. That's fine though. Chase, you headbutted that kid. It was funny. I don't stress out.